We're changing the identity of our basketball team dramatically. We are a power post team, blood and guts, old school, smash mouth team that plays with size, strength, speed, athleticism. We attack the basket. Tyler Hansbrough. Nobody wants to play against Tyler Hansbrough. Nobody. Talk about guts and blood and guts. Nobody wants to play against that kid. That's fun. Paul George, not a great shooting night, but you wouldn't know it if you didn't look at the stat sheet because he's all over the place. Dante Jones, quality minutes. An athlete, defender. Jeff Foster, nobody wants to play against Jeff Foster. This is a new team, a new beginning. The fans in Indiana, Indianapolis, we should be excited. Okay, this is going to be a special end of the year. Okay, jump on board. Come out and see us. Optimism, positive energy, enthusiasm, hard work, collar. Smash mouth basketball, old school basketball. I'm the youngest coach in the league, but we're an old school team now. We're simple. We win the war in the trenches with defense and rebounding. So I understand now that Portland Trailblazers are banged up. Okay, their coach is a phenomenal. How they're 26, 24, with all the injuries they have, I have no idea. It's just a Rocky had to do with the fear that can be generated by a relentless underdog. That's the clip I showed. I showed the clip of Apollo Creed's trainer trying to talk him out of fighting Rocky again. He looked him in the eye and said, "I see you beat that man. I never seen no man be beat before, and that man kept coming after you. No matter who we play, up 20, down 20, tied, we're gonna keep coming after them. When we get in the playoffs, the final week or two of the season, all the one seed lost in Miami, Orlando, they're not gonna want to play this basketball.